It's an eerie, desolate-looking planet. A surface like no other world we've explored, yet with features like those of Earth. Alien-looking, with spidery-shaped lava flows and unusual volcanoes. Scars of impact craters. Rugged mountains crumpled the edges of broad, windswept volcanic plains. Ancient beds of lava rivers meander across a forbidding terrain. This is not a likely world for human exploration. Yet we have studied it for years. In fact, we've sent more spacecraft to study this planet than any other. To orbit and map its surface, to pierce the clouds and land, and radio back the data to scientists on Earth. This delicate-looking spacecraft was given the dignified name of 16th century explorer Ferdinand Magellan. Like its namesake, it too explored a wild and unknown world, the world next door, the planet Venus.